up, everybody? It's Weekend 25. Vlog today. Wondering why my hair is so messy. Don't mind my hair. I'm gonna be going to a shop. Here's my Coke. That'll probably do. I have hiccups, so excuse me if I hiccup. See, there we go! So, today we're going to the store. Obviously, going to the store. First we're going to Smith's Superstore. Thinking of getting like My Little Pony things or LPS things. We'll see when we get there. And if I do get LPS or my LPS, My Little Pony, or Shopkins, I will be unboxing it on camera. Hopefully, it will be uploaded. Just open it. And this LPS horse lore. So, because we're recording, holy bit. Ooh, Emma's a bite even. Whoa, this was like all. Ooh, you see me? What's this thing? Don't worry about that, guys. I didn't make it. Okay, I'll be right back. Beep beep. Which finger? It's this finger. Ho ho ho. Oh dang it. Where are we going?
That way.
Like, what? Where are we going to?
You know perfectly well where we're going to.
Tell the people.
What people?
These people.
What people? I don't see any people.
These people on my iPad.
Your people? Your iPad's got people in it?
Well, people's watching us on the iPad. Well, on their iPad or phone or whatever they're using. So tell people on whatever they're using.
We're going that way.
Ooh, sun. Evil sun. Killed. Wait, my hiccup's gone. I don't know. What did you do?
I did what I had to do. Help you get your damn hiccups away.
Yeah, Dad, my hiccups are gone.
Good.
I was suffering from them.
Ooh, this car.
Oh, my old dancing.
Bye.
Well, why did you go into that lane then if you wanted this one? Idiot. Sure this time?
this one. What are you looking at? Peanut Phenom.
Off there as well. And what a nice surprise to hear Royksopp Flashlights. Really, really good hearing some of their favourite tunes and influences, old and new. And you can.
What? Oh my god. If I have a unicorn, I'm okay. I have a unicorn. Ooh, I'm gonna check out this stuff. Let's rule the aisle. I felt like I ruled the aisle there. It's like, this is all mine. Really cool. Keychain unicorn. I want the unicorn. What is a keychain unicorn? Please. Unicorn, please. Please. And that will be the last teddy and thing for now.
Oh, until next week.
Huh? No. Baby unicorn. Baby what?
Said baby aisles. We don't need to be in these.
Oh yeah, why are we in this aisle?
Nah. We're just walking around.
Nah. Fuck yeah. Fuck yeah. What was that? God, didn't even know it's from that one. Sorry, what? Oh yeah.
Rather than a hot tub, we'll just get one of them.
Oh, can we get this? Yeah. But I still want a hot tub. I don't want to go through this aisle. Another baby aisle. Don't want to go through there. No. I need to look. I need to have a look. Unicorn.
Oh look, it's your super Barbie.
Yeah. Unicorn. Is that a bit? Oh. Have it.
One night now. Adventures in Wonderland by Lewis Carroll. So jump down the rabbit hole to a perfectly sized world of amazing storytelling. Listen to a brand new version of the audiobook that we show you. Now available free with your 30-day trial at audible.com.
You want a head in a jar?
No, I'm not. I'm just like,
that's what it is. It's a head in a jar.
I know. And I'm just like, what the beep? I'm not saying don't dare word. I don't want nothing. And I are working. Something in crib. It's just furniture. It's just furniture I'm looking for here, people. And the things. Oh. Here's MLP. MLP.
Are they meant to be My Little Ponies turned human?
Yep.
Right.
My little pony turned into humans. La 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 la. My little pony turned into humans.
Your music, your life, not someone.
Sorry, what?
I'll put it back. What's this though? Buy one, get one free. On selected items.
I look at this.
Oh, it's on single pack.
Yeah.
Okay, you don't want it then. Okay, I'll put it back.
I don't know. A seal.
Oh, she has two bodies.
Yeah, they all have two bodies, so the body can come off. A seal.
Machine gun at the other side by the sounds of it.
Yep.
So you don't want that.
I really want it. And he's like, ah, there's another seal up there.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Part of the buy one, get one free range.
Boom, get one free! I'm so going away from my dad. Look, we got that stuff. Wait, it's amazing stuff. It's cute
stuff. Robot dog, or what was it after?
Robot cat? I already have it.
That's what I'm asking. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Have you been able to play with it, or is it still in its box?
Still in its box.
Why does Mummy buy you these things if she doesn't let you play with them?
No, we just haven't got the time to open it. La Pikachu. La Pikachu, cute though. I'll go with me.
Got a better selection of games now, I guess.
Macros here. I've never played Smash Bros. So guys, I caught the hiccups again. We are like pitch black outside. We went into Asda after Smith. I have my toys. My stuff that I bought. This Asda bag. Yeah, it's some left over, so I'll just put them in there. So yeah. I'm guessing that's the end of the vlog, I think. No. I'll just end it when we're back at the house. Yeah. So yeah.